same token, if you're following, you got a test for the goalie on the corner. You can't give him that kind of room.
Austin pulls up with a three that is short. This bird trying to force it up the floor. Brown kicks it out. Johnson gets a couple of defenders in the air. Now Knight attacks the basket. And Brown surrounded by three. Flyers had it blocked out of bounds, but it remains in for basketball.
I love to be an example of the subtleties of this game. We saw the head space and the ball space created openings for Pittsburgh. Yeah, that's one of the things that makes them so efficient.
The Hoskins, that rattles in and out. Johnson anticipated the outlet. Gets it right back for the Panthers. Lett wants it on the inside. Brown's open on the far side. And then Brown's looking to try to draw a shooting foul, but official not going to be fooled by that. Curtis Shaw, Joe Lunson, Ted Hillary. Brown's going to need a career tonight.
But again, another subtlety in that game. He's able to get backs off his feet.
Well, I guess the official, I thought the official said no, the foul was on the floor before the shot was attempted. Jim Love certainly thinks so.
That's the oldest cozy he got off his feet. Nevertheless, a little eyebrow, but you can finger up.
Well, we showed you earlier that coming in, Pittsburgh is the worst free throw shooting team in the conference, probably to them. Running stiff, another run to the line for the two shots.